water tower is about 30,000 gallons coming out a day. And you could say it's taking a leak.